trading. I've got blood plague and won't last, but I've got good stuff here. Come by if you can.
There's a place just up the road that I left some important stuff in, but it's a little dangerous. You game?
Good. That's good.
Back when the world fell apart, the military rolled through, sweeping up anyone with scientific training. They even wanted folks working on their master's degrees in molecular plant sciences. I was right here, doing my field research. When they found me, I didn't even have time to pack.
And now you want help clearing out the zombies to see what's left.
Uh-huh. Coming this way. Teamwork. Okay, time to see if anything I left behind is still here. Let me know if you find something.
Just happy to help. Exactly what we needed. Let's put something down first. Well, that's the last of those. Hey, I found it.
Any luck?
It sure is. We all look so young. Oh, I remember Theo Hector taking this. My big cousin Ruben was going off to college. The whole family was so proud. That was when I realized I wanted to go to college, too. After all, I was way smarter than Ruben. If he could do it, so could I.
Thank you for finding this. I'd almost forgotten that thing. And the people in that picture. I guess we should be getting back. I'm sure you have things to do. Even before the outbreak, the people living on farms like these were struggling to get by. Most of us were one bad harvest away from losing everything to the bank. I spent years of college and grad school learning the science behind it, finding ways to increase yields, improve efficiency, whatever I could do to help. I never wanted to see another farm fail. Not anywhere. Zed hanging around? Please brought back so many memories. I remember telling my advisor that I was gonna make sure no farm ever failed again. That dream died when the world fell. But I'm working on a new dream now, and I think this one just might work. You take care of yourself.
Hang in there, okay?
Thank you.
hard to believe we're just one step away from wiping out Blood Plague in our town. This is it, the last one.
Is your community a little out of shape? A good training area can fix that problem in no time.
Fire in the hole! Oh, that was nice. Almost out of that. I wish I had room for it. Plague zombies are getting to me. I need to be more careful.
Maybe I should get going on that.
Your ideas aren't just for shit. Now they're pissing me off.
This shit is heavy.
Hope you're leaving now, because the clock's ticking.
Attention, all humans. Izzy is your new master.
Jeez, Cleo, I wasn't serious. Sorry, everybody. Our AI here doesn't quite get humor yet.
I am sorry, Izzy. All humans should ignore this broadcast and carry on with their normal activities.
Later.
But if you're listening, I could use some help.
Christ for you.
Oh, yeah, of course. This shit is heavy. Ooh, just what I needed.
My available bounties. See what catches your eye.
Farewell. Hello there.
An excellent choice.
Thank you.
Say, you want to be a good neighbor and come help us out with this?
Yeah, man, yesterday was okay, but today is actually good. Don't anyone get up. It's just me.
Hey, look who's up to mischief.
I've got a one-time asshole policy. You're an asshole once, and then I'm done with you.
No, making plans for tomorrow just puts a smile on my face.